Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect.
Something good in here?
Get on with it.
Watch your step and keep your eyes open. We don't know what's down there.
Lots of water down here, Harlow.
Just keep going. Those tunnels are the only way to Henderson.
Damn, it's dark down here.
The Japanese probably strung up lights back when they were using the tunnels. See what you can find.
Hey, I found an old generator. We'll see if it'll fire up.
Copy that. Got my fingers crossed for you.
Hey, something went my way. Come on, baby. Daddy needs something to go his way. I got the emergency lights to turn on, Harlow, but the main lights are still off.
Trevor says there should be on-off switches and possibly more generators down there. You should look for them.
Harlow, can you hear me? Shit, lost her. If we're gonna use these tunnels, I really need to find some more lights. Flares. I wonder who else was down here. Of course, the infected have to be here, too. I really hope this tunnel leads to Henderson. Please, let there be a generator in here.
Hello? Are you there? Can you hear me?
I hear you. Damn tunnels are jacking up our signal.
I was afraid we lost you. What about the chemicals? Have you come across them?
Nah, I haven't seen any chemicals. Just those shit-eating infected.
All right, just be careful. Talk to you soon.
What do we got here? Why can't anything be easy? I need to find a different way in. Gotcha. Hey, something went my way. Ladder, of course. Whatever that is, smells like shit. And the other shoe drops. I knew I'd run into this shit eventually.
Damn.
What the shit is that? I better get a sample for Kessler. Holy shit. Man, this had to take a long time to build. Fuck, look at that radar. The Japanese built all of this? Whatever that is. It smells, man, I'll be lucky if I don't turn into a walking nightlight.
How'd you like that kind of whoop ass? Anything useful?
That's all I need. Hey, Harlow.
How are you progressing?
Well, I'm still alive, so that's something. Lots of chemical barrels, though. Doing my best, but there's no avoiding the fumes.
I know. We'll be ready. Just be sure to
do it. Harlow, you there? Shit. I hope she's as ready as she said she is. That's all I need. Breathe fresh air again, get away from that chemical shit. And Logan said, let there be light. Oh, fuck, I've been down here too long. Start to lose it. Something I can use.
Anything useful?
Harlow, that you?
Did you find the exit?
It's locked. Got into a fight with some smugglers.
Look around. Maybe one of those dead smugglers has the key. Let me know when the door's unlocked.
Fuck yeah!
I'm at the exit, Harlow. I'm on my way out.
That's great news. We'll be there as soon as we can.
Something good in here?
Yeah! We did it!
Thank God we're through.
I didn't think I'd ever see daylight again.
Mate, are you okay? Shit. What happened to you?
Somebody pushed me.
Hey, man, what happened? Who pushed you?
Stay away!
What the hell is that?
That fucker put all of us in danger.
What? What is it? Oh, shit.
What?
He's gonna turn.
Maybe we can restrain him.
Oh, God. No.
There's nothing to be done. I knew he was bitten, so I pushed him.
What? What the hell were you thinking?
He was already lost. You would have left him behind. But I had to know what that mutagen would do to someone who was infected.
Oh my God!
What the fuck?
Jesus! Look at him!
Poor Wayne.
Some vacation this turned out to be, eh?
Is that going to happen to me?
Look at the size of this highway. What were they thinking, building something like that?
Dear Lord, is that Wayne? Hold...
Holy shit! What happened to him?
I still can't believe that happened.
Kill him! Fuck! He's gonna kill us all!
Oh my God! Wayne! Wayne!
Holy shit! Wayne?
God!
You're not gonna change too, are you?
I already told you. We have to know what we're dealing with. If the infection spreads beyond these islands, the entire world is fucked.
Someone has to find the road to Henderson. We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
Which way is Henderson?
You're going to have to cross a small bay. There used to be an old ferry that the locals used to get back and forth. See if you can get it going. Once you've found a way across, the rest of us will link up with you. Are you ready?
Sure.
Watch your back. We'll join you once you've cleared the way. I heard that some escaped prisoners might be in the area. Be careful.
Do you understand? The entire fucking world. I am sorry about Wayne. I am. But if his death means millions of others can live, then it was worth it.
Better leave if you want to get there before it's dark.
Ah, fuck. Kessler, pick up. I need your help.
What happened? Are you alright? I warned you about going through those tunnels.
Listen to me, Kessler. We might be in deep shit. This guy named Wayne was exposed to those damn chemicals and he's changed. You hear me? He changed into a monster. I mean, what the fuck, man? Is this gonna happen to me?
I honestly don't know. He had to be infected. Otherwise, exposure to those chemicals wouldn't have resulted in a mutation. They would have made him ill, perhaps fatally so, but that would have been the extent of it. As for the mutation itself, it appears to be random. Based on a person's genetic makeup and other factors. What was your exposure level? What about fumes? Did you wear a mask? How much of it did you breathe in?
What, is this some kind of joke? I breathe in a lot of that shit. You didn't say dick about wearing a mask.
Exposure at any level has the potential to be dangerous. But since you have not already been adversely impacted, the fumes must not have been enough to trigger a large-scale mutation. I'm afraid to say that I have to study this further before I can draw any conclusions. In the meantime, watch for anything out of the ordinary. I will let you know as soon as I learn anything of interest.
Kessler, don't hang up! You there? Ah, damn it! What do we got here? Must be Henderson over there.
Fucking freak!
Help!
easy.
Time to fuck you up.
There's the ferry station. Pretty damn quiet around here. Maybe they'll leave me alone if I play nice. Something good in here?
Well, shit. Look what wandered in from the jungle.
Hope you didn't come here to stir up some shit.
I need to go this way. You guys don't have a problem with that, do you?
No, we don't care. As long as you pay us what we want, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
How much?
Everything you're carrying. Money, weapons, ammo, supplies. All of it. Now hand it over.
Oh, you're funny, you know that? A regular fucking comedian.
Fine. We'll just kill you, and then take your shit. Makes no difference to me. Kill him!
Over there!
Shoot him!
God, shit! What's happening to me?
Kill them!
Fucking die! I'm gonna shove your head up your ass! You can't stop me! I'm the king of the motherfucking world!
Kill the dogs!
Don't I better!
Jesus Christ, what's happening to me? Ugh, I think I'm gonna be sick. Are you there, Kessler? Answer me!
Yes, I'm here. Hey, something happened.
I went fucking berserk. That's what happened.
Just calm down. There's no reason to get hysterical. Now, it sounds like the virus has mutated, but it appears to be very minor. I don't think you're in any real danger, but you definitely want to limit your exposure to any additional mutagens.
Oh, fuck me. And what happens if I go berserk again?
I suspect you have had similar symptoms before, but none so overwhelming. The fury you're feeling, that is the result of the mutation. It amplifies the release of large quantities of corticosteroids from the adrenal cortex. Mutation will not progress if you can avoid exposure to the mutagen again. But continual exposure can cause further, even more dangerous mutations, turning you into something quite horrifying. Perhaps instead of viewing this as a negative, you should embrace it. Learn to control it. Focus it. Given the state of the world, a little extra something can be a bad thing. Am I right? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a situation to deal with.
Where the fuck is it? Maybe there's something I can use.
Please, please don't kill me!
It's okay, I'm here to help. No problem. So how'd you end up with those dickweeds?
I was going to Henderson to try and find my family, and those damn prisoners caught me. They said they were going to use me as bait in case the infected attacked. Those bastards. Anyway, my name is Marvin. I owe you one.
You know how to start the ferry? You help me and we're even.
Yeah, of course I know. I worked there for 16 years, give or take. It's right here.
I found a guy who knows how to run the ferry. We'll chill until you get here.
Understood. We're on our way. See you soon.
We better get these barricades up.
They fucking coming!
Let's stop these motherfuckers! Watch out! Here they come, watch out!
Get our defenses ready. That ferry engine is fucking loud. Much louder than that water pump.
Those things gonna bust in here eventually.
Yeah, you're all welcome to help out anytime.
We have to bring over the ferry. Help me.
Okay, remember, that ferry engine is going to be loud. We need to be ready for anything. All that shooting has attracted the infected.
We have to bring over the ferry. Help me!
Oh, you thought that pump was loud? Wait until you hear that ferry engine. We need to be ready